Sí, bueno, ¿para qué es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
Question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
You going? You going to be sorry?
Yeah, don't play man, eh?
I risk it, gringo.
Kill you. Wrong, but die.
Yeah, don't play man, eh? Wrong,
yeah, don't play man, eh?
Wrong, but die.
Yeah, don't play man, eh?
Going to kill you. Big man!
sí, bueno, ¿pa qué sirve?
You want the chain?
You're gonna be sorry. There's no problem to kill you. You want the chainsaw finger? You move, big man? You want the chainsaw finger? You're gonna be sorry. You want the chainsaw gringo? There's no problem to kill you. You move, big man? You got it. You big dog.
Ow!
Thank you.
It's no problem to kill you.
You gonna be sorry.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? You big, tough Yankee boy. You want the chainsaw, gringo? You move, big man? You gonna be sorry. You want the chainsaw, gringo? You gonna be sorry.
Oh!
Thank you.
I risk. I'm going to kill you. You're going to be sorry. I'm going to kill you. Or die!
Sorry. I'm going to kill you. Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
My hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.